As we know, Arkansas produces a significant amount of litter due to the magnitude of the poultry industry in the state. For years, we have looked at the potential of using poultry litter as a fertilizer source for our crops. While poultry litter can be a good source of nutrients, chicken litter is not fertilizer. In order to take full advantage of this material, there are a couple of things we need to do. First, we need to have an idea of the concentration of nutrients in the material we are going to use, and we need to analyze the litter as close to planting as possible. The cost of analyzing the litter is $20 per sample. The table shows the average of 100 samples received by the diagnostic lab. The table shows an average of 55, 60, 63 per ton. The use of the average can significantly under or overestimate the amount of nutrients in the material. For instance, the K levels can range between 25 and 91 pounds per ton. The analysis will also give you an idea of the moisture content. You don't want to spread a material that is half water. Note that the table shows moisture content as high as 64%. The other very important difference from chemical fertilizer has to do with the way it is applied. We need to make sure that the spreader trucks are properly calibrated. Research in Colorado with 10 spreaders show that one of the spreaders had one side with 7.5 times the amount of litter on it compared on one side compared to the other side. They also reported swath width ranging from 7.5 feet to 16.5 feet, with an average of 11 feet. So in summary, we need to test the litter for the amount of plant available nutrients, and we need to make sure the spreaders are calibrated.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.